You sure you're up for this?
Dying Light, a video game that looks more realistic than life itself. Techland's Adrian Suzuki stated that a game that features natural movement and is as action-packed as Dying Light, 30 frames per second is the optimal frame rate. Therefore, Dying Light results in perfectly smooth gameplay-tailored performance. The audio is unbelievable. Because the game features this natural movement system, the surround sound is something unheard of. Headphones are obviously recommended when playing the game itself. A multiplayer, zombie, post-apocalyptic video game is genius within itself. Customizable characters, weapon crafting, etc. All there just to show you individuality. The vast open world offers a certain style of playing the game, much like the Far Cry series. You can unlock safe houses, craft weapons, and craft medicine. What truly sets Dying Light apart from the rest is the newly implemented parkour aspect, or free running. It generates tension when escaping a horde of zombies while still having fun. Enough being said about the game, now it's time for some rapid rates. Graphics, 9 out of 10. Audio, 9 out of 10. Multiplayer, a staggering 10 out of 10. Overall experience, 8 out of 10. Some general ratings from IGN, 8.5 out of 10. GameStop, 9 out of 10. Steam, 9 out of 10. And now Rapid Reviews, 9 out of 10. What are you waiting for?